I started recording. Greetings, all you beautiful blockheads. My name is Quarter Pounds. I'm here with Sergeant Person 942 for some more Dimensional Monster Hunters. And today we're starting out near some frogs. Where did you go, frogs? They just kind of all scattered.
Oh, down here.
There's one down here. Because there's a thing that you can do with these frogs. Come here, frog. Come here. Come here. Woo! Woo, I got a princess. Oh my gosh, was it...
What?
It... At first it was like... It looked like... It was like Fairy Asuna.
That's what I thought.
And then it changed.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
That's really disappointing. I want Fairy Asuna back.
I thought you were gonna say I was crazy if I said that, so I just chose to keep it to myself.
You suck. You used to be Fairy Asuna, now you're not. Well, like I said at the end of last episode... I got on off camera and built a good chunk of a house for us. It's not complete, but it is a good percentage. If you head straight towards the middle, you might be able to see it on your mini-map.
I have my mini-map disabled.
Why would you do that?
Because I think it was when I was messing with that GUI up top that it covers over.
Hmm.
Yeah, I couldn't see.
Well, I have it in my other corner, so it's not in the top left instead of the top right.
Yeah.
Here we go. Here's a staircase. The only thing I really had to make stairs was eucalyptus, so I just made pink stairs. I'll probably make it rainbow eventually. Yeah, I do. But we did say we want to do a rainbow one. So this is the entrance to our house. So we open up here, and we've got the main area, we've got our crafting stations over here, we've got our ferni over here, I thought I might have had something cooking. This is our chest area. I just kind of made this area up as I went. It's a little funky looking, but see, all the chests are labeled. They're labeled of what's in them. Read the sign.
I can see it.
There's nothing in there. It's just an extra chest I had, so I put it there anyways.
You don't make a chest for nothing. I didn't know what it's intended purpose.
Eventually it will have a purpose, but currently it does not. So then next, if we head up the side of this tree here, we have this little platform, but this little platform is only really to get up to the next part. Higher. You're standing on the roof right now.
I know. I'm lagging right now.
So you just come around the corner here. You go up here. And up here, we have the smeltery is up here, and also our sort of rooms.
Ooh, this is cool.
Yep, this is your area, and then my area is over here. They're identical currently, except for mine is green and yours is purple.
Aw, you remember I love purple.
And we also have our smeltery up here. So we can smelt all the things. And then take a nap.
Ooh, a bridge. Does the bridge actually work?
It does, but it doesn't go anywhere.
Okay. Sometimes I know stuff like that. Oh yeah, it's the side you can phase through.
Yeah. But eventually this is going to go all the way over to that tree. I don't know what I'm going to put over there yet. I just wanted to use one of these bridges. So, yeah. I guess you noticed, but I'll point this out. I also put our Essenceberry bushes up here so we can... It's basically our XP farm.
Yeah, I was using them a second ago.
Yeah, I could hear you using them. So yeah, that pretty much does it for the house tour. And why... It's the beginning of our episodes always at night.
Yeah.
Don't understand. So, there's a few things that we can do today.
Ooh, there's one I do not want to forget about.
What is that?
No, sorry, I had to clear my throat for a second. I actually don't know how to get him, but I want... well, we'd have to make a pen for it, too. I'm trying to innuend at it without giving it away.
So. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
The special egg dude.
Yep.
Where did he go? He's in here somewhere. Where the heck did he go? Oh, there he is. Das Easter Bunny. So, maybe that can be what that other tree is for. We can put him over there, like, kind of fence that off so we can't go anywhere. Make the whole floor a hopper so it collects all the eggs and just have it going into a chest.
Not a bad idea.
So
what do we need to finish that bridge? So
We need the different clays.
Tell me what I'm looking for and I'll...
I don't actually know what I have right now. I had planned to make 10 of each kind. So I have... The recipes are one dirt, one sand, and one dye, either blue, green, or red. I have all the stuff, but I don't have all the dyes. I only have the lapis. And I have two... red dye. So we need to go to our cactus farm. Cause I've been.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, it's right by the nether portal.
Found red flowers too.
So we're gonna need enough stuff to make that, and then we can finish up the bridge. Our cactus haven't really grown.
Did you say you needed red dye still?
Yeah, I need 8.
Okay, I have 5 right now. Let me see what else.
I might have actually collected some cactus, so I'm going to check the blocks chest and see if I had any more in there. I thought I smelted some. Maybe I didn't. Oh, no, I think I used what I smelted. Yeah. Because I did have to make quite a bit for what of the bridge I have up there so far.
Oh, I'm sure.
Blocks chest. We have 1 cactus in there. Oh, we have 4 of a different kind of cactus, though.
And before we get ahead of ourselves, do we have the materials to make the fence for the robot?
Well, we can make pretty much whatever kind of room. There's fence.
No, don't touch me, I bleed. There's like these giant floating red eyeballs shooting stuff.
Oh, you're trying to kill those if you can. Because they give that special XP. Alright. We pretty much just need wood. Unless we want to make like the cobblestone walls. I might do that. I might just take our cobblestone and make cobblestone walls. Is the wood we kind of need for chests in order to make the hoppers.
Oh yeah, I forgot hoppers. Do we have a decent amount of iron?
We should. Yeah, we have 25 blocks, so...
I just found more spawn eggs.
What are they?
I found 4 of them, and can you guess what they are?
No, that's why I asked.
I said can you guess, not do you know. Well, I actually don't know if it's anything actually good, but it's a dried baby dragon.
Oh, nice. Those actually can be good. Alright, I'm just gonna see how many chests I can make here. Okay, 5, so... that's really not a whole lot of hoppers.
It's something for now.
I have the iron on me to make 18 hoppers, but I only have the chests for 5.
You want me to get some wood while I'm out here?
Well, I think we have some more wood in here. I just grabbed all the... That's just what I could make out of the jungle wood that I had.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Jeez! What the heck?
But we got 32 eucalyptus, so I'm going to use that. Okay. Lag spikes.
I know you can get red dye out of poppies. Can you get them out of roses, too?
Yes, roses will actually give you 2 dye per
Okay. Well, I have 8 rose bushes and 7 poppies.
That's plenty for now. Okay. 15, so I need 13 more chests. I would love if I could use the eucalyptus wood and make, like, pink chests. That would be amazing.
Hey, cool. A pigman one. Wander down into the overworld. Yeah, these stupid tentacle monster thingies are trying to kill me.
Alright, I now have 18 hoppers. And how many walls can I make? And 54 walls. That should be good.
Yeah, that's a comfortable number.
Alright, and now the bridge. For the bridges, we need more red than anything else. We mostly need red and green.
Well, I have the red, so.
I'll check on the cactus again, see if.
I just got back in. Where do you want me to put the die? Or the, well, they're not technically that die now. Right now, there's 7 hours.
Here, I'll give you this 10 lapis, the 30 dirt and sand, and make 10 red and 10 blue.
Okay.
And if we don't have cactus grown, I'll just TP over to the desert and grab some more, just so we can get this done. Because, maybe I should just explain what exactly we're doing, but the Easter Bunny, guys, is probably one of the coolest things ever. We say that about everything from Orspawn. Orspawn is just the coolest mod ever. It really just adds some of the most amazing stuff. But the Easter Bunny will just randomly drop spawn eggs. Like, it'll just poop out eggs just all the time. Like how chickens just poop out eggs a bunch, but these guys do it like 10 times as much, and it can be the spawn eggs for anything. Like, literally anything.
From a brown ant to the king.
Yep. Actually, I don't actually know if ants have spawn eggs to be. They probably do, actually. I don't know. I don't know, man.
And quick question, though. When, you said you wanted 10, like, 10 of the
recipes. 10 recipes.
10 recipes? Okay, that's what I was going at getting it. Because it makes 4.
Yeah, I figured that's what you were getting at, so.
I just need the green.
Well, I'm collecting some cactus now. Woo! That lag spike though. Alright, now I just need some coal. First I need the rest of this here, cactus here. Oh, hey, there's one cactus in there. Whatever, man. Now we have one of each cactus in this chest here.
One of each cactus?
Yeah, there's 2 different kinds of cactus that we can smelt up for. Look at that, we have 2 charcoal. And get that charcoal out of here. Imposter charcoal. Getting, smelt up this stuff. Yeah, because there's the ores and the yields from the ores.
Oh, wow, we have a lot more food than I thought we did.
Yeah, I got it all collected in one spot. Oh, hey, we already have a bucket of water. How convenient.
And it doesn't use up the bucket?
No, I don't think so. As far as I know, it doesn't. Yeah, I got the bucket back. Look at how trippy this egg is.
Psychedelic.
Bro. Oh, I forgot I need to make a chest for the eggs to go in. I'm gonna grab a bit of iron, a bit of gold. You know what? Let's make it a diamond chest because why not? Just so we can just kind of leave it there to do its thing.
What, the Easter Bunny?
Yeah.
Make a diamond chest
for him? Make a diamond chest for him and just let him do his thing.
But he shouldn't be the Easter Bunny. He deserves a good name.
Gregg.
Gregg. Okay. Not gonna question it.
It was the first name that popped into my head.
Of course it was.
I forgot what I was doing for a second. Yeah, so you should have the dies now. They're in these two, the top two on the left.
Just make 10 though,
yep.
Still? Well, that's all I have to materials to make.
I wish this stuff smelted faster.
Now, what do you do with this stuff now?
Now if you go into your not enough items and just type in bridge, there'll be the hanging bridge single. Well, first, right next to it, there's the hanging bridge anchor single. If you go into the crafting bench, click on that, and then there'll be the little question marks. Shift-click that, and it'll put the materials in there. Just make two of those, and then use the rest to make the bridges themselves.
Two anchors?
Yeah, two anchors, and then the rest just the bridges. Silence as we craft.
Alright. Was I supposed to just, like, max out what I could
do? Yeah, that's all I was planning on using it for now.
Okay, good. Cause
I also have four more red clay, if you have enough stuff to...
Oh, yeah, because I still have 29 blue, 25.
Yeah, so it's just trying to make another bridger, so... I'm just gonna throw some of this stuff in here. Empty out my.
Yeah, it'll just make one more. But.
It's better than zero more. Scalinius.
To the upstairs. To the place there.
There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. It's kind of weird trying to place the bridges because they're. Has a very small hitbox.
You want to do it?
Yeah, sure. I'll do it. You can put down the anchors.
Okay.
So it's just one at this end, and then we'll put one, the other one at the other end.
Do I have to face a certain way?
Just face the bridge, probably.
Oh, yep.
Boom.
Do the anchors actually do anything, or they're just...
They just look nice.
Lives under the bridge.
Woohoo! One left.
So that one extra we made at the end, we did the one we didn't need. So to place it here,
go ahead and place it there. Woohoo! And then right here, I will put dust chest. Woohoo! I'll have that diamond chest there, and...
What's these fancy noises?
It's the leveling stuff. Stealing my XP stuffs.
I know, stealing it. I found it. It's mine. Hey, a bird. Oh, no, it's a butterfly. Never mind. Silence. I just saw something yellow moving. Don't judge.
I only have three more. Eh, that should be big enough for him for right now.
Yeah.
Alrighty, got me my...
As long as PETA doesn't watch this video, we're all set.
Why would PETA care about the Easter Bunny anyways?
I don't know.
Gosh dang it. I would have liked to have enough to have some hoppers underneath the fences too, so the stuff can just like kind of fall all over the place. But... Oh, whatever, man.
It is what it is, and it does what it does.
God, for
it. It is what it does, and it does what it is.
I should have brought more blocks. Also, I probably shouldn't have trapped myself in here. Alright, I need to grab some blocks.
I'm gonna need to climb back up the tree.
Ah. You know what? Pink is an Easter-y color, so I'm gonna give him pink blocks around his pen.
Alright.
There's legit reasoning.
You just want a good reason that it's pink.
A little bit, yeah. Hopefully I have enough. I should.
And all the hoppers are interconnected with each other? I'll test your theory. I can't do that. Hey, it worked! I guess it doesn't catch people. Alright, well, I tell you, never interrupt someone when they're eating their corn.
See, I know they're all connected into each other, because I have the one, attached to the chest, and then all the ones in the same row are attached to that chest, and then all of these other ones are just attached to the hopper in front of them. So, it's a very simple system, really.
And you can't go over these?
No, it's the same as fences. They only look a block high, but they're actually like a block and a half. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Easter Bunny! Look at him!
Ugh.
He's so derpy.
He's kind of ugly, but kind of cool.
Yeah, he's a derpy little bunny.
Ah!
Look at you, you derpy little bun bun. What are you doing? Poop out some eggs. Did you poop any eggs yet?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that! We got some butterfly eggs. And also a fence.
What we're gonna do with butterflies is...
I don't know, but we'll come back later and there'll be tons of stuff in there.
We gotta check in by the end of the episode.
Ew.
Just
Although that's assuming we stay in this area. If he's not in loaded chunks, he's not gonna really do anything. But as long as we're around the house, like, he'll just keep pooping out eggs.
Yeah. So, what now?
I don't know, man. I forget what other things I wanted to do.
I mean, we have more cactus, we can make more miner streams.
It is true. Although, currently we only have two cactuses, unless there's more that grew.
I haven't died, there you go.
That's not helpful at all.
Well, it helps a little bit.
Oh, one thing we can do is I have beds. That'll probably be a good idea to set our spawn.
I like the sound of that.
Up to the bedrooms! Away!
Away! To the broccoli!
Away!
Away!
Eventually I want to make like some of the cool deco craft beds. But for right now we just need to make sure our spawn is up here.
This is almost irritating because I don't know which way to make the bed face.
Yeah, I know. I did what I could.
No, it all looks really good. I can't, like, lay the bed on the slant. Like,
oh my gosh. Come look at where I spawn. Right on the edge.
Do not push me, because I'm close to the edge.
Alright.
Do you have a movie that's from?
I do not.
I despise that movie too much. It's from that Happy Feet movie.
That movie was so bad.
Thank you. Everyone else told me how bad I was because I didn't like that movie. But it was such garbage.
A trash movie. It was awful. I'm going to go check on Das Cacti. And...
Ooh, what the heck? I went to go check on the rabbit just to see. We got two robo-pounders.
Ooh, those guys are tough.
And a robo-sniper.
Yeah, the...
Oh, and he keeps shooting eggs off the thing. Yeah, look, there's a crud ton just flying off.
Legit.
Over the side. Oh, dude, we have two mobzillas.
Oh, that reminds me. I found a few spawn eggs, and one of them was, like, a few ancient dried spawn eggs, and one of them was mobzilla.
Yeah, but, had I not jumped down, we would have lost some of these eggs. There's four we already lost from him just chucking them over the side.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to come up with another system, have his wall a little higher.
That's what I was about to suggest, and it'll just drop down in the
So highway. I managed to get six cactus, so that's two more miner's dreams, assuming we have the gunpowder.
Oh yeah, I forgot the gunpowder. Do we have the cobble to build up his walls?
We might. Oh, we have one gunpowder. But we can make gunpowder using sulfur, which we can get from the Nether by punching yellow clouds.
Alright, let's go to your Nether.
We also only have 7 redstone, but we have 3 dense redstone ores and a regular redstone ore, plus our mine that we could go grab like 6 stacks from in a couple seconds.
I just went to the Nether. Oh, why is there there's a cow in the Nether.
Legit.
And a ton of ants.
Oh, yeah, the red ant nests spawn in the Nether, so the Nether is...
No, there's a bunch of brown ants.
Oh, wow. There's probably just a bunch of stuff wandering through our portal.
Yeah. You mean all 4 of them. Are you coming
in
here?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Okay. I was trying to figure out where your passage was that you took.
Pardon me. Oh my gosh, it's so loud. Oh, the cow's on fire. Alright, which one is the path I actually made out?
I found it.
Oh my god, these things are so bloody loud.
I checked my volume way down.
There's so many paths, I don't actually know which one's the right one.
I'm heading down it right now.
Which one is the north, like the north facing one, the west or the east?
Yes, north.
Oh, okay, north. I was heading down the west one. I was heading down to the west side.
Hey, another fortress. Oh, a wither wizard! What the?
Those guys are dangerous.
I killed him. I survived. Wow, he wasn't actually bad. Dual wielding my sword, so he wasn't bad. Lava foam.
So what you want to watch out for is sulfur clouds. They're just like yellow clouds. And 4 of those will get us a gunpowder.
What the heck is ardite ore?
It's from Tinker's Construct, so it's not super useful to us because we already have stuff better than anything we can get from Tinker's Construct. And this you do not want to fall into.
Into what?
This that we're standing on.
Oh, the Nether Fortress?
This is a Advent of Ascension dungeon. You can see down there those dudes. They have 650 health and we can't damage them.
Yeah, I remember watching you. Hey, what?
But they've been like Ubered up since Eternal Isles.
I killed the little imp. And there's spiders.
Heat scars, yeah.
Oh, it's a baby. Die, children of hell.
Okay, I can see sulfur clouds on my mini map, but they're not at our level. Get on my level, sulfur.
Get on my level, bro.
Oh, there's some.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
it?
It's sulfur clouds. You can get up there. Oh, I was gonna tower straight up.
Oh, there's a staircase that was already made. Oh. Oh, what are you? I don't know, like, Satan tried to, like, jump me for my lunch money.
Oh, this is dropping the actual clouds. I don't know how we get the sulfur out of them. Aww, are you serious? 4 sulfur clouds make 1 sulfur, and 4 sulfur make 1 gunpowder.
Oh, so we have to harvest the crap out of these. Want to get anywhere? I have 5.
Oh, there's a few that fell down here. I have 13.
Okay, that's 18. So we can make 4 out of that.
So we've got to find some more.
That's isn't that like 1 gunpowder?
Yeah, that's 1 gunpowder. We need an additional 4 gunpowder. In addition to that.
So,
we need a total of 6. We have 1 at home. We have enough for 2.
So, it'll take us a stack of clouds to get 4.
Well, there's some... Oh, there's a bunch over here.
I see the ones you're looking at, but I was going to keep looking around so we're not searching the same spot.
Yeah, there's tons over here, actually.
This stuff. It looks extremely dangerous, but I want to know what it is. Oh, it's an upside down tree, I think.
Oh, the bloodwood. Bloodwood is really cool because it just looks really cool because it's like red. Like red. Or bloodwood red, if you will.
Nah.
Which is why it's called bloodwood.
I'm not seeing any sulfur clouds over
there. Alright, if you come over by where I am, I can see like 4 sulfur clouds where I am.
I found ash clouds.
Yeah, that's not gonna do us any good.
Ugh, what are you? No, what the heck is a hell spot? And why are the pigmen randomly coming after me?
There are pigmen that are added by Advent of Ascension that are automatically aggressive, and if you kill them, they spawn bigger, meaner pigmen. That will also hate your balls.
Yeah, it's Pigatron. That's what it was called.
I already have over a stack of sulfur clouds.
Ooh, I found some. I guess they're not as bad as we thought.
Yeah, I have a stack and 18 of sulfur clouds.
Once I'm done getting this cloud, I'll let you know what I have. Oh, I see you.
Yeah, I have 5 gunpowder now. I converted everything I had into gunpowder.
Oh, I found another sulfur cloud.
I'm gonna try and find my way back to the portal. There are evil things everywhere.
I'm gonna find my way quicker than I thought. I have half a heart.
Well, I'm also at half health, so.
No, I'm at half health.
I'm at half health. And I'm being swarmed. Oh, GG self. And I just ran out of hunger. Yeah. I can see the stairs. See the stairs. I'm being chased up the stairs. Whew. Okay, I think I'm safe.
I'm gonna get on top of the stairs, and I'm like glitching out when I try to jump. Ew. Is that a ghast or something?
What?
I keep hearing like the...
Yeah, I think that's a ghast. But I'm at pretty much at the portal now.
Okay, I worked it out. I'm right behind you.
Back to the overworld we go. Gosh, will you shut up, you stupid wisp things? Back just in time for nighttime.
Or your favorite, right? Stop. My inventory won't let me switch away from my
belt. Oh yeah, I hate when that happens.
And I'm like dying of hunger. I have one hunger bar left and half a heart. So I kinda wanted to eat so I don't die.
Well, just keep eating me, I'm at the base.
Like, well, I have food on me, but in my inventory.
Oh, yeah, I get what you're saying. Alrighty, I will do this. Alright, I'm gonna head down to the mine and grab some redstone real quick.
Alright. This is overly irritating. Gregg. See what else he throws down.
Gregg knows how to throw down.
He'll match any of your sick beats. Man, can we call him DJ Gregg?
I'm kind of okay with that. We need to like make him like a turntable kind of thing.
Ooh, we got water dragons.
When we have enough resources and make him a bigger pen, we should, like, make him, like, a whole, like, DJ stand in his pen.
Yes!
And you can just drop some sick beats.
Since we never got to make Rodney as Dr. Phil. Yes! Hopefully this works. I jumped off of a tree so I could hopefully fix my inventory problem. Hey, please stop lagging. Why do you... Eight. Nope, still didn't work.
I'm hearing evil sounds.
I'm hearing the sounds of me hungry. Oh no, I'm being hungry!
I have over a stack of redstone now, so I'm coming back up. Making a legit staircase down to our mine would be nice too. Like use like actual stairs instead of jumping up blocks.
Ooh, we could spawn bomb bombs.
Nice. Super Mario Brothers. Now, Mama, why can you not remember my name?
I'm sorry, Green Mario. Oh, another thing too is I was just like watching Gregg, like the blocks underneath the walls, it's catching on.
I know, that's why I wanted to have other hoppers under there, but I just didn't have enough.
Oh, okay, I got you.
If I had enough, I would have made him a bigger pen. I would have put the fences like directly on the hoppers. But I just did not.
Whoopsie.
What did you do?
No, it's not about this. You can totally cut it if I'll tell you, it doesn't really matter. But, you know how I've been talking about Riser lately? And I messaged Jeremy because I hadn't talked to him in a while, and I almost sent him a picture of Riser. And then I caught myself, I realized what's
that
going on.
That kind of would have been hilarious.
Oh, can I send him the edit I made?
Yes, do it. Do it. Just do it! It'll be hilarious. Alright, I have two miner's dreams now. So I'll head back down to the mines and then you can just TP to me.
Okay. Well, good thing my pick is in my battle.
Yeah, I noticed the server gets particularly laggy like at night. For some reason.
I'm relogging because I cannot take this. Oh, he's seen it. I don't know how he's gonna react to that.
Oh jeez! Our mind is full of evil things. Including dudes that explode when you kill them. That's wonderful. Get out of here, trickster. I don't like you guys. Oh, I hate you guys so much. Where are you guys coming from? Oh my god. Wonderful.
Yeah, my entire Technic crashed.
Alright, I'm gonna use my one miner's dream while I'm waiting for you.
Alright.
And then I'll save the other one for you. Oh my gosh, the amount of things down here.
Oh man. Oh, he wasn't actually all butthurt.
Boom. Ooh, emerald block. Like, straight away. Nice. I'll take that. And are these real diamonds? They are.
Oh, what? Why? No. Why? My Technic crashed, and it reopened itself 4 times.
GG.
Why is the thing?
I'm really hoping for enough uranium and titanium to start making ourselves some ultimate stuff. Ultimate gear! Ooh, there actually is some titanium here, so after I get this titanium, we might actually have enough. Possibrew.
Come on, Technic, why do you hate me? Why do you hate me so much?
Oh, I found some emerald ore that you should totally come mine when you get back on.
What was it, troll?
No.
Because there's a difference between, hey, I found some emeralds you should come get, or, hey, I found some emeralds, I'm gonna...
Crap. One of the ores I just mined is stuck on top of a troll block, and I can't jump and grab it. Because it's too high.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, okay, I get you now. So you can't, you don't want to break the block.
Yeah, I just placed down the emerald block I got and mined it. Oh my gosh, there's so many mobs that spawn down here. It's not okay. Oh god, what's coming after? Oh god, I'm blinded. Well, anyways, I feel like it's about time to wrap up the episode.
So, that's a
lot. Oh, you're just logging back in. Alright, well, if you're getting back in, then we can do your miner's dream, and then we can have stuff for next episode. We have ultimate stuff, because I'm pretty confident we'll have enough stuff for ultimate gear. Once we do this one more miner's dream. Please. Oh, it's so tempting to just do it.
You can if you...
Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. Whatcha? Oh, so party. I love these so much, they're so cool. Oh, dude, there's like 4 diamond blocks sitting here. Yo, Brock, get out of here! Wrong hood! I don't think there's any uranium or titanium in this spot. Nah, I don't see any. There's plenty of diamonds and blue pickles. are diamonds. My gosh, there's so many diamonds. So many diamonds. Oh my gosh, the diamonds. Alright, so we just go ahead and end it, since you're having trouble again. Alright, well, we are going to end it up here for today, guys. So, thanks for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like and a comment or whatever you want to do to leave some support for the video and for the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't done that already. And next episode, we might have some ultimate weapons to show off.